reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me.
Okay guys, so we don't have the best setup here, and this isn't gonna be the best quality video, but I was like, why not shoot a video today? Because I'm going to the USA volleyball game today. Ugh, like, it was terrible. I'm sorry, guys. The first thing I like to do is brush my teeth.
Over and around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a groove like you, yeah.
This is baking soda and this is charcoal. I'm gonna go with this one today, and then tonight I'll probably just use this one.
Guys, in this video, I give you like zero information on what I'm doing. I don't even know what I was thinking. This was like a last minute video. But right now, I have to clean my room. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Acne, spot gel, Neutrogena, reduces size and redness in just 2 hours. Well, I don't have 2 hours. I only know one. Can you tell which one?
Guys, I don't even know if I told you this or not, but I am not putting on mascara right now. I'm just separating my lashes. Like, why didn't I tell you what I was doing? Sorry about that.
But I'm just gonna take this EOS chapstick. I'm gonna take it and put it on my lips. Duh, what else are you gonna do with it?
Heads up, guys, my lips were not that chapped, so you guys might think I'm crazy putting on chapstick. It's not just you. Watching this over, I'm like, girl, how much chapstick do you need?
Now for the day. I have this necklace, what I think is some icing. This Charlotte Russe, maybe? The bandeau. And then this, it's a onesie. And this is from Forever 21. This fanny pack, I know, isn't it cute? Forever 21. These cute shorts are from Pink. These socks from Claire's, I think. Not sure about those. These shoes are just Adidas. Don't really know where I got them. But yeah, that is my outfit of the day. Hope you enjoyed it. Hey guys, so you probably just saw the outfit of the day. But this is the jacket. Doesn't look the best from this angle, but yeah, that's the outfit. But I haven't taken the acne cream off yet, so I'm going to be doing that now. I've used the makeup in so long, guys.